I'm trying to work him through. He understands the mat now, and now we're gonna see if we can get him to stabilize on the mat. Timing was a little late on that one. Just because he's stabilized, he's not coming off anticipating. He's smart. He's a smart one. That was fast. Anticipation. Almost to the point where I need to stop because I want to keep rewarding that SIT, but he's going to get stuck on it. So there I rewarded a spin. Let's see if we can get it again. There I'm marking the spin. Very dangerous because it becomes part of the SIT later. So ideally here I would change the object. We're just gonna jackpot him here and get one more spin. Jackpot.